about chapter 11 construction exercise 11.2. How to construct a triangle when the measurements are given. How to construct the triangle. Now we going to discuss about how to construct an equilateral triangle. For equilateral triangle, how to construct means, first of all, we draw a line. No measurement, nothing is the, simply draw a line. Draw a line. Then, initial point, mark an alphabet A. And this side mark an arrow mark keep, then mark an alphabet X. Then afterwards, here 4 centimeter, why 2 centimeter means small diagram only getting it. That's why 4 centimeter take like this. A as center, draw a semicircle or arc like this. Draw a semicircle. A, keep A as center, 4 centimeter semicircle drawing. Then that cutting point mark, that semicircle cut our AX line, mark that point as B. Again same 4 centimeter take, B as center, opposite arc cut our semicircle. Now see, that cutting point you can give an alphabet C. Next, simply join A to C and A to B, you get an equilateral triangle. That is the meaning of this question. How to construct an equilateral triangle? Simply here, first we A to B and A to C joining, we get an equilateral triangle. They ask you like that, construct an equilateral. How to construct? First, as usual, draw a line and one side arrow mark, initial point mark an alphabet A and extending side point mark an alphabet X. Here 2 centimeter means small diagram only getting. That's why 4 centimeter take in your compass. A as center, draw a semicircle. Semicircle cutting A X-ray, cutting point mark an alphabet to B. Again B as centers, for the same measurement, that is 4 centimeter, take another arc, draw arc and a semicircle intersecting part, mark an alphabet to C. Then A to C and C to B are joining, we get an equilateral triangle. I hope you can understand how to construct an equilateral triangle. Next we go through construct. Next, construct a triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 7 cm and angle B equals 75 cm and AB plus AC value given as 13 cm. In this way, next second question. This is a second exercise, that is 11.2 question. This one, first question, this one, construct a triangle ABC. BC side is 7 cm, angle B 75, and AB plus AC side represent as 13 cm. Here, how to construct means, first our BC side start. BC side is how much? 7 cm. So we start with 7 cm. BC side 7 cm. BC is a measure. Measurement must and should. 0 to 7 cm measure. 0 to 7 cm. And mark an alphabet B and C. B and C. How much? 7 cm. Next they give next we give preference for angle B. Angle B how much degree? 75 degree. So next we give here three values are there. In that three value, first value BC 7, say that part complete. Next angle B. Angle B means in our BC line here keep B as center. B as center in this way, here B as center, and protractor keep it on the B, protractor keep on B, And how much centimeter we mark? How much degree? 75. 75 where? Between 70 and 80. Fifth line represent as 75. Mark that point. Give the name as X. That point give name as X. Join B2X with a long straight line. Join B2X with a long straight line. Long straight line we require. Then only it is possible, long straight line. Why? Because third measurement is 13 centimeter, that's why. And arrow mark keep. Again, next, third measurement. What is the third measurement? AB plus AC is equal to how much? 13 centimeter. Use scale, scale enough. 13 centimeter measures it in this way, 13, 0 to 13 centimeter measure in BX line, mark that 13 centimeter point, that point you can give an alphabet to denote A, A is our required point, another alphabet only using. So that 13 centimeter point mark an alphabet D here, measurement is 75 degree. 13 cent. From D to C, next process D to C, join it. D to C, join. Next process here, see using a protractor, measure angle BDC angle measure how much it will get in. Using protractor BDC angle measure. How to measure? Like in this way we want to measure B2D measurement. Protractor take a keep a first you keep a D as a center. First you keep a D as center. Center point keep it on B. And the protractor keep straightly in this way how much degree this line passing through 30 degree same way that same measurement take it on the which side this side also so next our aim is to DCB measurement DCB measurement how to take then in this way protractor putting a protractor keep like this C as a center C as our base center point and DC as our baseline then protractor use and same measure that is 30 degree measurement C as center, 30 degree measurement to take. Why? Because D vertex is 30 degree, that's why this side also 30 degree we measure it. Through that point, joined with a straight line. Through that point, joined with a straight line. That straight line, cutting our BD line, that intersecting point you mark required alpha. Which alphabet we required? Alphabet A. So first, BDC measurement take. BDC is how much? 30 centimeter. Same way keep protractor on C. And 30 centimeter measure. That line passing 30 centimeter line. And a long line drawing that cut our BD line. In the, that cutting point, bisecting point mark an alphabet, required alphabet. So this part ABC, this part represents as your required triangle. That is a question. Construct a triangle ABC. This is your required triangle ABC. I hope you can understand how to construct them. ABC, this is our required ABC triangle. Next, we go through third question. Next question, that is, construct a triangle ABC in which BC side is given as 8 cm, angle B equal 45 degree and AB minus AC equal 3.5 cm. Here usually rough diagram drawing time, triangle rough diagram drawing time, see rough diagram drawing time, B and C we mark as base and A point mark as top side. Then here second side of this triangle asking time AB and AC are the first and second side and BC is the third side. Usually we draw in time. Here see in here measurement is given as first side AB is subtracted with the second side AC. That's why AB minus AC value is given as 3.5. Using that measurement, how to construct slight difference is the two. Next fourth question also that there is some difference is that. That's why I earlier informed that AB minus AC equal 3. First we start with our first measurement. What is our first measurement? BC is equal to 8 cm. So take out your scale. 8 cm measure, take out a scale and measure 8 cm 0 to 8 cm measure 0 to 8 cm mark an alphabet as B and C 8 cm. Then next procedure and we give preference for angle construction. How much angle? Angle B equal 45 degree. So protractor take angle B. So B in B vertex protractor keep like this way. In B vertex center part of the protractor keep on angle B. How much degree? 45 where 45 lies on the here. See in this way angle B keep. Keep as angle B. Angle B here in this way we keep angle B. Then send from 45 means where it lies between 40 and 50. Fifth line represent as 45. Mark that point. Give name as X. Next procedure X and B are joining. X and B point are joined with a straight line. X and B joined with a straight line and arrow mark. Then next, so two measurement complete. BC measurement completed, angle B measurement completed. Next, AB minus AC, that is a third one. Here, third value, A, second side, first side minus second side value is how much they given? 3.5. So, in your scale and compass, using compass, 3.5 measurement take. 3.5. And keep B as center. Keep B as center. How much? 3.5 centimeter arc draw. Where to draw? Draw and cut our BX line. Like that. Here, keep B as center. Draw 3.5 centimeter arc. Arc where to draw? Draw our BX ray. Cutting point. Mark another alpha. Not A. Another alphabet only we give. Which alphabet? D alphabet. Then next. Join D to C. D and C point. Join. D and C point. Join. Next our aim. Find the draw a perpendicular bisector for DC line. DC line draw. Perpendicular bisector how to draw? More than half take and draw two arc we get a perpendicular. That's why DC means here to here stretch, compass stretch means full. More than half means like this. More than half means like in this way. In this way take more than half. You see? More than half. Then draw an arc. Like this way, C as center draw an arc, D as center opposite arc, D as center draw an arc, D as center opposite arc. Same way both sides, D as center and here more than half take and draw the here this point and this point. See here same way D as center opposite arc. Then through that two rays are in the arc are intersecting. That intersecting point give point are joined, the two points are joining and try to touch our BX like this. Arc construction after, see arc, how to draw the arc, see as and draw an arc. Same way, more than half take it, D as and opposite arc. Both arc intersecting points joined with a straight line and try to touch our this BX line. So that way the long line you draw and try to touch the BX line. So BX line to touching in this way it passing. Now that the BX line cut our perpendicular, that cutting point you can give an alphabet, required alphabet. Yeah, but here now not a full triangle getting. So next what we want to do, just join A to C, then only we get our required triangle ABX. Joining time only this much part represent as our required triangle ABC. I hope you can understand. First, once again, first BC, how much centimeter? 8 centimeter take and draw a BC line. Next, second measurement is 45 degree using BE. Protractor, keep on B and measure how much degree? 45 degree measure and mark a point as X. Then next long line drawing. Then next AB minus AC case. How much? 3.5 centimeter. So 3.5 centimeter take inner compass. B keep a center and draw an arc. That cutting arc give an alphabet to D. D and C joining. Next our aim, draw a perpendicular bisector for DC. Perpendicular bisector, how to draw? More than half take. That's why more than half of a DC line taking. C as center, one arc draw. D as center, opposite. Both arc joining point joined with a long straight line and try to touch our BX line cutting point. Mark alphabet to be D, sorry, A and C joining time we get a required triangle ABC. Then next we go through the another triangle construction. That is, construct a triangle PQR in which QR value is 6 centimeter. Then angle Q measurement is 60 degree. Then PR minus PQ. Here in which way usually rough diagram drawing time triangle is like this. Then Q and R is our base side. P comes as a top of the triangle. Then here which is the first side? PQ is the first side. PR is the second side. First side, second side and QR is the third. But here third measurement, see, PR is subtracted with PQ. That means third side, second side is subtracted with the first side. Previous question, first side is subtracted with the second side. That time triangle diagram is like that. But here slight difference is there. What is the difference? Procedure all are same, only slight difference is first we started with QR. QR is how much? 6 centimeter. So first 6 centimeter using scale. 6 centimeter measure. 0 to 6 centimeter. 0 to 6 centimeter measure. Mark the alphabet as here Q and R given. That's why we mark the point as Q and R. 6 centimeter. Next we give preference to angle Q. Angle Q is how much? 60. So again we take the protractor, keep Q as center, vertex, center point of the vertex, protractor, how much degree? 60 degree, like this way. 60 where here 60 is the right side part, so mark that 60 point in scale reading. Inside scale reading represent as 60. Mark that point. That point give the alphabet as X. Then next join Q to X point are joined. Q to X point. These two points are joined with a straight line. Q to X joined with a straight line. And arrow mark keep like this way. Q to X. Q Q2X, 4X, where to get how much degree it represent? 60 degree. Next, third measurement. What is a third measurement? PR minus QR. That means second side minus third side case. What we want to do means this QX line extended to down here. In this way, QX line extended to down. QX, this QX line extended to down. Here how much PR minus QR given there? 2 centimeter. So 2 centimeter take in your compass. Then 2 centimeter QR center draw an arc. That arc QR center draw an arc. This is how much centimeter? 2 centimeter. That is the difference. Then that cutting point give an alphabet X. Arc and QX extending line cutting point mark an alphabet as S, not P. P is our required point. Laterally that point will get it. Then R and S are joining. R to S join. R to S point joining. Then here same process, SR line draw a perpendicular bisector for SR. How to draw the perpendicular bisector? More than half means S to R, this much stretch means they are a correct bound. Not like that, more than half would take. Then S keep as center, draw an arc. Next, R keep as center, draw opposite arc. Opposite like this. S and R keep draw two arc. In this way drawing. These two arc are intersecting. Intersecting. Through that point, that two points joined with a straight line and try to touch our QX line like this. Then these two points are joined with a straight line and that line cut our BQX line. That way try to touch. That cutting point you give your required alphabet, which is a triangle, a PQR triangle construction. There you mark your required alphabet. P now not getting full triangle. Then how to make a full triangle? Just P and R are joining time. We get a required triangle. So this is the record. That is the difference. Previous question in which was third question AB minus AC. That means first side minus second side. That time third measurement taken, where to draw that arc? Top of the baseline only writing or drawing. But here second side minus third side case, that third measurement, that here third measurement given as 2 centimeter, where we marking that measurement to take and draw that arc on the below of our which is our baseline, QR is our baseline, below of the baseline, then only triangle. So which is our required triangle? PQR. This is our, this part represent as our required PQR, represent as our required triangle. I hope you can understand how to construct the two different type question. One is first side minus second side case values given time is, another is second side minus first side case. Then next we go through fifth question. Fifth question, construct a right angle triangle whose base is, see, construct a right angle triangle whose base is 12 centimeter and the sum of hypotenuse and other side is 18 centimeter. In this way it given there. That's why somewhat down to start that page down to start. Why? Because 18 centimeter we want to take on the top, baseline top. That's why we take a downward, somewhat down to start. How much centimeter base value? 12 centimeter. Measure 0 to 12 centimeter. Here triangle name not mentioned there. That's why you can give any alphabet. I mark an alphabet as B and C. Here we, in this question our aim is to construct which type of triangle? Right angle triangle. So BC value we take base as 12 centimeter. Next they given as a right angle triangle. So right angle speciality angle become how much degree? 90 degree. That's why keep angle B as 90 degree. Keep angle B as how much degree? 90 degree and 90 degree mark. Here B vertex mark the point which degree 90 degree. So that point mark an alphabet as X. Then B and X joined with a straight line. B and X joined with a long straight line, not a small. Long, why? Because we want to take 18 centimeter and arrow mark keep. Next, third measurement. Here sum of hypotenuse and other side is given as how much? This side, longest side represent as hypotenuse. Here not hypotenuse value, other two sides sum is given. Other two sides means base and the altitude. Sum is given as how much? 18 centimeters. So using scale, scale is best. Compass is not possible to mark 18 centimeter. 0 to 18 centimeter take. Like this, 0 to 18 measure B as vertex, 0 to 18 centimeter mark, where to mark our BX line mark like this. BX line to mark how much centimeter? 18 centimeter. That marking point give an alphabet, not A, another alphabet only that is D alphabet. Then D point and C point simply join. D and C, then only we get D and C point simply we join like this. In this way diagram, here right angle triangle. B vertex keep as a protractor and measure 90 degree and a long line draw. Why? Because we want the sum of the other two sides given as how much? 18. So B to 18 centimeter measure on BX line, mark that point as 18 centimeter point, mark as a D, then D and C are joining. We get a right angle, not completed, exact right angle we need. How to draw the exact right angle means, here a DC measurement take, D to C measurement. How much is there? Some 21 point something. So that means more than, compass take in this way. Compass take and more than half. Take and keep C as center, more than half. This much long line. That's why C as center, more than half of that side take, DC side take, draw an arc like this. Same way, D as center, opposite arc. D as center, opposite arc in this way. Two arc intersecting point, two arc D, C as center, one arc D as center, this D as center, opposite arc. Both arc intersecting point joined with a long line. In this way, long line and try to touch our BX ray, try to touch like this. Here, see that perpendicular bisector touching our BX line, this altitude side. Touching point give name as an alphabet, required alphabet A. There you mark required alphabet A. Then joining A to C, we get a right angle. A to C joining, we get a required in this way. This part represent as a ABC, see? ABC triangle, ABC, how to coming in? Here a perpendicular bisector draw and try to touch our BX line. Touching point mark an alphabet, required alphabet A. So this part shaded. So ABC required triangle will get in there. This is the diagram. I hope you can understand this diagram. Then, so this chapter is completed. Next chapter, next day. Thank you.